President Muhammadu Buhari has commissioned a mobile police training college situated at Ende Hills in Nasarawa Egon local government area of Nasarawa State. President Buhari, who was represented by the Minister of Police Affairs, Muhammad Dingyadi, said that the federal government is optimistic that the college will help equip and train police personnel with modern skills to checkmate current insecurity challenges.
Represents a critical national security asset, which was established as part of the strategic approaches of the Nigerian Police in strengthening the capacity of the special and tactical operation arms of the Nigerian Police in dealing with current and emerging threats in the country on a sustainable level. Specialized training is key to effective planning, coordination, and successful operation of the police, especially at this time that the nation is faced with the threat of terrorism, banditry, kidnapping, and armed robbery.
The intention is to expand the capacity of the PMF training facilities in the country to give effect to the capacity building for special forces to neutralize arising waves of violent criminalities across the country.
It is my belief and conviction that the establishment of this college will serve as an avenue for prospective participants to exchange ideas and share experience on modern trends of combating insecurity in the entire country. The college will also provide the needed platform for appraisal of security situation of the country and provide workable solutions that will assist in entrenching a high-tech security system that will promote sustainable peace, stability, and harmonious coexistence for socioeconomic development of our country.